And now, please welcome to the stage your host, your cruise director, here's Jerry.
Ladies and gentlemen, putting us together for our orchestra under the direction of our musical director, Sergey. Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome on board the Freedom of the Seas. How's everybody doing tonight? Ooh, what a great crowd. Well, folks, welcome, welcome. I'm Jerry. I have the pleasure of being your cruise director. And you know what? I want to know who's ready to have some fun this cruise. That is really impressive, but I have some information that actually is going to get you more excited. Ladies and gentlemen, for the next 7 days, no cooking. Ooh, for the next 7 days, no working. 7 days with no shoveling snow. Oh yeah, that's all the Canadians on board. Ladies and gentlemen, this week we're gonna have a lot of fun. Now, once you see me here on stage, I'm gonna ask you a question, a super, super easy question, but remember the golden rule to theater. We're gonna have live performers right over here, which means the more energy you give to us, the more energy that we're gonna throw back at you. And the question is super easy, super simple. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for showtime? All right. Well, good evening, everybody. Welcome back to the Arcadia Theater for tonight's Love and Marriage Game Show. How's everybody doing tonight? Basically, it's like the Mrs. and Mr. Game Show or the Newlyweds Game Show. We're going to go through a really easy set of questions, and the whole point of the game is for them to match the answers. What's your name, sir?
Ray.
And?
Jan.
And how long have you been married?
61 years.
61 years. That is absolutely amazing. Ray, if you could describe with one word and one word only your 61 years of marriage, which word?
Love.
Love. Oh, that's so sweet. And over here, 10 years. Connor, one word. How would you describe this past 10 years?
Hot.
Hot. Oh, nice. What about over here, 4 days, one word only?
Hard.
What was that?
Hard.
Hard. Wow. Oh, man. You are going to be in a lot of trouble tonight. Which person from your wife's side of the family is the biggest troublemaker? One person only. And that's the easy one. That is the easy one. Which person from your wife's side of the family is the biggest troublemaker? Who's the one person that you just cannot stand? Just one.
Just one? Her grandma.
Her grandma. Ooh, the grandma. And Nell, why the grandma?
She's hard.
She's hard. Just like the past 4 days. All right. Tell us, who is the biggest troublemaker on your wife's side of the family?
We've been married 61 years. All of her family has died.
Awkward. You, what's the name of Connor's last girlfriend before you got together?
Jessica.
Jessica. Do you know Jessica?
Just from pictures.
Have you stalked her on Facebook?
Yes.
Classic. Does she seem to be a nice lady?
No.
Is she pretty?
No.
No, all righty. Jessica. What about you? What's the name of your last girlfriend before you and Kylie got together?
Name is Jessica.
Jessica. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, we have a special surprise for Connor and Kylie. We flew into Aruba. Ladies and gentlemen, please bring Jessica on stage. No, I don't imagine that. You got scared for a second, weren't you? All right. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Channel 14 for today's morning show. Good morning, Niall.
Good morning, Jerry.
Good morning, everybody. We're filming live today from Sorrento's Pizzeria.
Clock. Yeah.
Looks delicious, man. Come here. Come here. Let me feed you. You look hungry. Come here. Come here. Come here.
I'm scared.
Oh, really?
I have so many allergies, guys. I cannot eat, like, anything.
It's delicious.
You need anything, sir? Which one would you like?
Chocolate mousse.
The chocolate mousse. On its way.
No, not there.
Not that one. On the display. Oh, I'm eating a display.
And that's been there, Jerry, yeah, for 7 years.
Thank you.
Oh, man. How come nobody told me? Ladies and gentlemen, apparently this yogurt has been here since the last revite of the Freedom 6 years ago. So if you don't see me tonight on stage, you know where I'm gonna be. Anyway, keep on going.
All right, we've got Adam from Chicago. Your comedic timing is almost flawless at times with your quick one-liners, especially at the belly flop contest. Always make everyone laugh. You made it a fun and enjoyable cruise for lots of people. Keep up the great work. Lol. P.S. 2 years, you can be the prez.
Oh, I know who that is. What's the difference? Man, I'm on a roll now. What's the difference between a Mexican wedding and a Mexican funeral?
I don't know.
There's one less drunk at the funeral.
These are terrible, right?
That's good. Happy birthday dance.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy I told you that I learned how to do that.
Oh, the floss, go on.
Yeah. You cannot really see it, man, but it's good stuff.
Wait there.
There you go. Yeah. You need a little bit of a kickstart. Alrighty. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, we apologize in advance for the disturbance that we have created today in your stateroom.
Help me welcome to the stage, your host, your cruise director, is Jerry! All right, well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Royal Promenade for tonight's San Francisco Inferno Street Party. Now, we want to see you dancing, we want to hear you singing. We want to see you bossing your most groovy moves. Got it. Once again. Come on, sing it. Here we go. Not your left.